Riptide UC5NS, laminated mahogany mostly, but very well done. I put the custom pickguard on. It's a thin slice of ebony and some ABS, made it kind of match. Took away that asymmetrical look that these have. Real nice side sound port. Like the work they did on the bridge. I put in a compensated saddle and a bonehead nut to replace the cheap plastic stuff they had. Pretty good geared tuners. Actually, really good geared tuners. Overall, not a mark on it.